Hello once again, and welcome to another leisurely evening of ARAM Llamas. Beth had Ziggs last game, but somebody dodged off.
I'm an enemy demon Ziggs, and they have heals! I want my Ziggs back! Ugly crying, sorry.
Yeah, Beth really likes her Ziggs.
And I also like my Blade of the Rune King.
Yeah, it's a good pick for Varus.
Undo.
Did you fuck it?
No, I need Doran's ring. Why?
Welcome to football, boys. Oh, that was dumb and bad. Earn points by dying in the other team's battle. Oh, really?
Such a busy world. Minions have spawned.
Yay, dicks in the box. I love dicks in the box when they're not on when they're not on the enemy team.
Lux, you cunt. Lux, a cunt.
That was bad.
Well, I'm just gonna use my Q to poke.
Nothing wrong with that.
That's all I'm gonna fucking do this game.
That's what I do whenever I play Varus. Works out pretty well.
Nope, he got away already. What a cunt.
Well, really put the hurt on Tarek, except he's just gonna heal himself up, unfortunately.
Yeah, they have two heals. I hope someone is building that thing.
They have two heals? They have to, oh god. I have to build a Morello Comic-Con.
Morello Comic-Con!
I probably should have actually built that instead of Athene's to start.
Oh fuck this. I've shit on my mouse area. There we go, it's on the floor now.
Oh.
Fuck this! Bethany means business.
You shit on your mouse area?
No, I had shit, like, stuff. Yes, I took off my pants and I pooped.
I don't know, stranger things have happened. I like how Malphite is just, like, shitposting because there's nothing else he can do. I mean, he...
It's very distracting to me.
It's like he can literally do nothing until he hits 6. Because, I mean, if he wants to poke with his Q, he'll... Oh god, he is building AP, though. If he pokes with his Q, he'll be out of mana in like 2 seconds.
Someone got my reference! Just a
minute. Wait until what did you say?
I said water sucks. And I said foosball. It's Waterboy.
Oh.
Haven't seen that movie in ages. Which. Maybe it's on Netflix. Maybe we can watch it.
Maybe. God damn it. You stupid plants, why do you prioritize minions?
I don't know, because they're a bunch of dicks.
Like, why are plants so dumb? Like, look at that shit. They just prioritize minions like a bunch of idiots. Uh-oh. No. Just a homeless flower. Ooh, that was very close. Fuck. The mana issues.
Fuck!
Are so real right now. Uh oh.
Come closer.
What to do? What to do? Oh god, we're getting poked down hard.
Here we are.
They have a lot more sustain with blows.
Because they have two healers.
Exactly.
So this is gonna be like the fucking hardest game on fucking earth, man.
Pretty much.
The dude does not abide to this. And usually the dude abides. Hey! Hey! It's because he did an idiot move.
Oh, I didn't get an assist. Boo. Uh-oh.
Oh, I'm almost dead.
Yeah, that looked painful. Uh-oh.
I avoided it. Oh, eat my dick. Obviously, someone wants me to build my Blade of the Rune King faster.
There we go. I think that worked out okay for us. Possibly? Go, Shaco. Do we have any attack damage whatsoever? Yes, you, Dirt. Thank you for being attack damage.
Me.
Oh, that unstoppable.
Oh! Now I'm like, who am I gonna fuck?
Not worth. I don't know. It's a free kill. Except your ult on like a 3-year cooldown level 1, but whatevs. We'll deal.
3 years later, still playing this game.
There we go.
That was good.
Oh dear, except Malphite's in some shit.
Such a busy world.
Yeah, Shaco should get that health.
Oh fuck. Suck of my D, suck of my D.
Uh-oh. Ooh, boy.
Ow, that really hurt.
Uh-oh. Whatever.
Ow.
I don't need to dodge your shit. I'm Superman. Super plant.
Super plant. Poison Ivy? Shaco, God!
Bates.
The God! Bates Motel.
Wait for these bombs to disappear.
Bates Motel.
Nobody in the bush. How do they have vision of the dick in the box? Oh, wow, you're in some shit.
Si, senor.
You've seen some shit. Oh, fuck.
Take careful steps.
Go, Dix! I wish I could help, but
oh boy.
I'm dying. No.
Uh oh. Nice. Good going, team. Good going. I appreciate you and all the effort that you're putting forward in this game. Oh boy.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, he flashed. What the? How is that in range of the goddamn turret? Fuck!
A fucking bitch.
So much more to see.
There, someone else get that health. Oh, dear.
Oh, lick my cunt. Lick my fucking cunt.
Good old idiotic plants. Can always trust them to focus the wrong damn shit. Well, whatever. I guess Moomoo should get that. Oh, dearie me.
I have zero kills.
Oh, fucking health steal. Or did he... Was that a summoner spell? Did he have healing or something? Fuck.
Wait until my seeds take
He does have healing, that's what that was. Okay. That was ham.
Such a busy
Didn't even need to try to use my E.
Ham sandwich. That's ham. Ow, that really hurts. Good thing I got out of the way for the bomb, but...
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Nice.
Oh, I finally got a kill! You!
Nice. Go us.
Go me! Go me.
Ah, oh, fuck. He's all
Yeah. Fuck you.
Uh-oh.
Oh shit. Get that! Get that! Get that! Arrow! Arrow! Oh, it didn't work.
Oh, she flashed it. Yeah, I figured.
I live! I feed this guy.
Good living, honey.
I live! Yeah! Oh yeah.
Useless.
Oh dazzle. Oh I live.
Oh, get dicked in the box. Lux just got dicked right in the box.
Our vegan Satan worshippers. What the fuck,
no,
Mal?
Chemo mains are.
What the fuck? No. No, you fuckface.
Oh, fuck. Missed everyone. I missed everyone. If I had actually been in that engaged typing when Moomoo popped his ult, rather than typing, it probably would have ended pretty differently.
I need to build some armor pen.
Venture off the beaten path.
There we go. That health was not worth it. Uh-oh. No, don't want to walk
Oops.
That way.
Oops!
Took the life from them.
Oh, dearie me. Ah! Run away. No! I thought you would have detonated it by then. God damn it. That was dumb and bad.
Take careful steps.
I don't want to get dazzled. Just get one fucking auto attack off on the turret, and that'll have to be enough. Because if I get dazzled, I am wrecked.
Yeah. Smells like cigarettes in here now.
Must be our neighbors. They must be smoking.
Just smoking.
Ah, you don't get to be in the bush as long as my plants have vision.
Oh fuck, that hurts. No. Oh, shit! Fuck you, Ziggs! Fuck you!
Oh,
Mario helped with a double kill. Let's fucking get this turret now, bro.
Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Oh god, the unstoppable forces.
Okay. I don't like the smell of cigarette smoke.
Me either.
It makes me feel nauseous.
What the hell are you trying to do? Just get the most ghetto execute possible, blowing all your summoners? Fine, whatever. Malphite will stop you. Yeah, see, there we go. Aw, oh, goddammit. Uh-oh.
Was that Ziggs' first death?
I don't know. Was it? No. Just Malphite, I don't know. I think it had something to do with Malphite blocking the execute. Oh, nice. Oh, the chain crowd control. Uh-oh.
Eat some dicks, you motherfucker!
Okay. Man, I'm gonna have enough to buy my Athene.
Fuck dicks in the fucking box! My god, they're so strong! Oh my god! Oh my damn! Oh my goodness!
Yay, lock it. Oh, dearie me.
Oh, suck on my dick. You fucker. You fucker, you killed our tank! Oh my goodness. Going in. He's running away. Oh, shit.
Uh-oh.
Oh, shit.
Fuck
oh, fuck you. At least I let him run into a dick. Did you see that? I was like, come here, follow me, come to the stick in the box over here.
I don't think that was worth it to blow my L just to kill Ziggs. I don't know. I feel like I zoned some people, so maybe it wasn't just to kill Ziggs, but... Oh, come on, Moo Moo. There we go. Holy shit!
Okay, I'm coming.
Go, plants! Apparently I'm unstoppable.
Is plants actually doing their job now?
Yeah, somehow. Maybe you should plug. I'm... Well, I don't know, you're back now. Oh god! Shaco just chunked Rocka hard. Oh boy!
Jeez Louise!
Useless plants get auto destroyed by turrets. I guess it would be kind of imbalanced if they didn't, but. No, that's a copy. Wasted my E.
Yeah.
Oh well. Live and learn.
Oh, fuck you.
Oh no, that is not the direction I should have walked in. No, I needed the help.
Sorry.
Ah, shit. Shit, shit, shit.
Get that health.
Okay, I will. Thank you. Guess I can get this one, too.
We sort of need our tanky tank. Wait until my mouth? Mouthy? Mouthy! Aw, oh, shit. They know you're in there.
Trying to plug! Just a harmless flower.
Careful.
Yeah, I always use my plants to plant check. It's 1-0. That's true, because he's playing football. Oh shit. Okay. Oh god, that was a bad move.
Thank you.
That's true, he is winning the football game.
Football! Slows!
And I use my E to my snowball to try to stop the touchdown.
Same.
Oh my god, flashed out of both alts.
I just walked.
ADC Soraka? Is that actually what's going down? Not really. Holy shit!
Oh shit!
Whatever, I get to buy things now. Oh, how did I miss him?
Oh, fuck off of my cock, you fucker!
Morello Namakon. Okay, CDR, so that's my max CDR. And I can still hard buy. I'm gonna get a Leandre's because it works really well with my Morello. So much more to see. Come to think of it, did I fuck it? No, I can still get my blasting wand. Okay. So I was able to get a lot of items there. I will now do a shit ton of damage. Oh shit, I didn't even feel the need to buy boots.
No boots required! You don't need boots in football.
No, just in football and bare feet.
Yeah, totes. You're the only one up there, bruh.
Apparently.
Get the fuck away from my lady friend there. Dicks. Oh, AIDS. Oh. They're all dead though, but I'm dead.
Nah, I'm not ulting in there. So much more to see. Fuck, that hurt.
Intercepted.
Yeah.
Don't think I don't see you in there, you stupid bitch.
Still don't have enough for my goddamn sorcerer shoes, though. I will by the time I'm ready to pop back again. Then I won't be as slow, and hopefully I won't get caught out as badly by Wukong. Ladnian Thomlinson. I can only assume he's some sort of college football player. Even if I had TV, I wouldn't watch college football.
Unless there was fudge.
Yes, unless it was the East-West Bowl. I would watch the shit out of the East-West Bowl.
Fudge! Now they're just throwing? They're like, screw this.
I'm a coming.
Eh, dude. Oh shit, I blew it.
Oh, brutal.
That was a brutal blow. Beep. Hey! Hey, where are you going? Where are you going? Where are you going? Slow the fuck down. No.
Don't let him touch down. Oh my god.
Whatever. Okay. Okay.
What the fuck? The fuck is this shit? Oh my god, did you...
I hit him last.
Fuck! Damn plants, why are you so bad?
Boink. Fuck, I missed the person I was going for. Oh, let's just get this Terek son of a bitch. Whoop. Let's get that fucking Yordle son of a bitch.
I don't need Mana Regen anymore with my Athene's and Morello.
Oh my god!
You're in some shit, I'm
telling you. Always! Always!
Wait until my seeds take root.
15 magic pen, 15 magic pen. Yes, robot, rainbow robot unicorn. Perfect. It's a fun game. Robot unicorn attack. So good. Oh, bad!
Always no. I want to be with you and make believe with you and live in harmony, harmony, oh, love. Intercepted!
Zero 07. Well, yeah, technically touchdowns are like, well, I don't know if there's... What would the 2-point conversion be after he gets a touchdown? I don't know.
Hi, guys. You'll like that.
Oh, he flashed at him.
Oh, fuck. You.
The unstoppable force can be stopped by flashes. It's not advertised in the tooltip.
Should be though. Ah! Each motherfucking time! Get off of my vagina! Ah!
Got his clone. Oh, he's going for another fucking clone. Fuck! Oh!
Intercepted?
No.
No.
No, I got him. I got him.
No, apparently it counts because he got killed by the fountain and not one of you.
Fuck.
Y'all and your damn foosball.
Uh-oh.
Leechy! Oh, we're gonna have a troll on him soon.
Uh-oh. Oh no, the dazzling.
Bedazzle.
No! No, 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 no. Holy dicks!
Oh! Get off of my vagina! Fucking monkey!
I could not flash out of all of those alts, unfortunately.
That fucking monkey, he goes for me each fucking time! I'm so tired of his shit! That fucking monkey!
Well, Malphite's on the Nexus. Oh, no! Malphite, play the game 3-0, rip. Oh no, I'm not back in time. Fuck. Oh, so close.
Good motherfucking game. 3-0.
We lost.
We lost the football, but we won the game.
Rip the dream. Oh well. You can't win them all, unfortunately.
Boo advertisements, boo!
Well, I posted it in the game. What more does he want? In any case, we'll see you again for another game of ARAMallama. Maybe there will be more football. You never know. This is the first game of ARAM football I've seen. But
yeah.
Maybe it was just a crazy Wukong, or maybe this is a thing that I wasn't aware of.
Yeah, maybe it's a new thing.
Only time will tell. In any case, we thank you very much for tuning in, and we'll see you again with another episode, probably tomorrow.
Yep.
Later, players.
Bye.